You're watching Dr. Parenteau TV.
One of the common tools that we use in the clinic is an athletic therapy stretching technique known as PNF stretching. It stands for proprioceptive neuromuscular facilitation stretching. It's something you'll see that is done very commonly on athletes because it's the most effective way to restore as quickly as possible full range of motion. Whether an injury is new or old, it tends to tighten up the tendons and muscles, which keeps the bones from moving fluidly and fully. That in turn increases inflammation, pain, discomfort, and perpetuates a poor movement, poor body mechanic system that sometimes causes injuries in nearby joints or other joints in the body. So if you have an injury that simply isn't getting better or is fairly significant and you want the quickest turnaround, come in, we'll apply some of our tools, including this, and we'll see how fast we can get you back on your feet. For more information, please visit our website. You can see more content at our YouTube or Vimeo channels. Contact us directly with Twitter or email. Thank you, and feel free to send this video to friends or family that may be helped by the information.